What was that? What's going on?
Sweetheart, what's wrong with your hair? It looks all gray. A strange egg, you say?
Daddy said I'm in danger.
The bird of fire hatched from it?
That's strange.
Moved straight to your hand?
I'd better do what he said and hide in the attic. I hope no one will see me here. I should wait for my father, but since I have nothing else to do, I'll take a look around.
Bring him here.
Father? Dad?
Lazy pigs! Don't you realize there's an attic here? Go and search it now! Go, go! Search the house again, you lazy pigs!
Safe at last, but the vileness, this hut.
Thank you. Hi there, Alice. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Colin, your mother's brother.
My uncle asked me to make a potion so that...
Have you finished the potion yet? Splendid. I've got everything we need. Hurry. We have to fix the boat's engine. You and Melanie look so lovely in this picture. I still can't get my head around the fact that she's just disappeared all of a sudden. Looks like all the engine parts are... Get in the boat. Let's get out of here fast. Thank gods you're safe. It's too bad our boat hit that rock. We'll need to patch up the hole now.